97.9, 105.5, Kiss FM. That's Noted with So Close. It is Listen, It's Liz. And it is time for the Slocum Dickson Medical Group Medical Moment here on Kiss FM, SDMG.com. Adrian, good morning. How are you?
I'm doing great. How about you?
I'm doing fantastic on this Wednesday. And you guys have a lot going down at Slocum Dickson. And talk a little bit about what we have coming up.
Yeah, so we just recently launched a new electronic medical record system last Tuesday, April 2nd. And so we actually, Dr. Kenneth Visalli is here with us today. He's one of our internal medicine specialists over there, and he's one of our physician champions for the project. And this has been, quite a long time in the making, and we're really happy on Tuesday when we finally went live with it. And so it's been a week now, and, we're just really excited to keep moving forward with it.
Doctor, very nice to have you in.
Thank you very much for having me.
Yes, and when it comes to this Epic Community Connect, what is it?
So it's a software.
It's
an electronic medical record software that is top of the line. This is probably one of the most common ones that are actually out there in the United States. They're very popular with the big university centers. And the nice thing about it is that because there's so many people on it, there's an opportunity to actually pull in records from other entities. So if you're from the Utica area, but you have to go out someplace else to, get your medical care, we actually can get those records. They can view our records, and it's quite easy to do that. The other nice thing about it is that it has an app that you can get right on your phone that allows you to communicate securely with your doctor's office.
No way.
Yeah, and it also allows you to, request refills for your medications, look at your own labs, participate in your care much more effectively than it has been previously.
It's like online banking, but for like the medical world. It kind of makes, because for me, I love the fact that it's easy, it's on my phone, I can get to it directly, and now you're saying I can do that with my medical records.
Right, definitely. Yes.
That's awesome. So how is it different than what you had before?
Well, the system we had before, Slocum was a very early adopter of electronic medical record software, and that system we were on from 1999 until just last week.
Wow, okay.
So it was an effective system, but, just like any software, it eventually becomes obsolete.
Right.
And so it was time for us to move on to the new latest and greatest software, and that's where we are now.
It just means that Slocum Dickson is growing with the world as we continue to go through and everything changes.
Yes, of course.
Yes, SDMG.com. Make sure you're checking them out on Facebook. Give them a like. And this is, like you said, we have the benefit as the patient because we can see all of our records.
Exactly.
And the communication is there with our actual doctors. I mean, more so than just like a phone call.
Yes, you electronically can contact your doctor now, which is great.
Yeah, and for me, I'm one of those people that you guys can tell me what's wrong with me, but I don't know how to pronounce it. I don't know how to spell it, so I don't know what to do next. Yeah. And now I can actually be like, oh, that's what that is, that's what it's called, and be able to communicate it to my friends and family, because that's where the disconnect comes with. But especially for me. Slocum Dickson Medical Group, Slocum Dickson Medical Moment, every first Wednesday of the month. And you guys now have the Epic Community Connect, and it just means that you guys are growing in a very positive way.
Exactly.
Yes.
And I love that. SDMG.com. Make sure you're finding out all the information on them. You guys, thank you so much for coming in. Thank you for wanting to change the way that you do your medical paperwork, even though it's online.
Yeah.
And making sure that we can all be a part of it. And of course, when it comes to this, there's no like weird transitional period. Is there like...
Well... No, patients, I mean, our all of our staff and our physicians were live on Epic last Tuesday, but there is, some time where they're adjusting. They did a lot of training, and they're now they're out there working with the patients and doing it. And, just a little shout out to everybody at Slocum Dickson, because they've done a wonderful job. It's hard to learn something new and do something new. And they're really doing a great job. And our patients who are coming in, we're trying to explain that we're on the new system, just to let them know what's going on. And, once they come in, they get their, they can get an activation code for the patient portal that we talked about.
Go
on our website, get on there, and start seeing all their information.
Love it. Slocum Dickson Medical Group, SDMG.com for all of the information.
Listen, it's Liz. Keep it locked. More Listen, It's Liz is next on Kiss FM.
It's time to clean up. It's time.